Did you know that you can add your team members to sessions? They'll get their own accounts from which they can host meetings, and you can even create events as a team and share resources and agendas with each other. Let's dive into the nitty-gritty of managing members in your sessions workspace. Whether you're adding new members, customizing roles, or deleting former team members, we've got you covered. To manage your members, head to the sessions home screen. In the bottom left corner, you'll find your profile. Click on it and then select Workspace Settings. This is your hub for all things related to managing your workspace. Now, let's explore how to add a member. Click on Manage Members, then Add Member. Simply fill in their email address and, optionally, their name, role, and country. Click Confirm, and they'll receive an activation email. Want to send the invitation link yourself? Uncheck the Send Invitation Email box and click Confirm. Go to that Participants More Options button, select Copy Invite Link, and send the link via your preferred channel. That's great, but what if you have a gazillion members to upload? Is there a way to do it all in one go? Yes, there is. Click on Import Members, then drag and drop or upload a CSV file directly from your computer. Confirm, and you're all set. Sometimes, you'll need to tidy up your workspace. To remove a member, find them, click on the More Options button, and choose whether to suspend or delete them. Now that we know how to add and remove people, let's look at setting up the different types of roles. Click on Member Roles to access default roles like Owner, Editor, and Member. Note that these roles are not set in stone, you are free to change them. To customize role settings, click on the Roles drop-down button. Here, you can toggle settings and set each role to match your needs and workspace dynamics. But what if you need more than those three default roles? No worries. Click on Create New Role, give it a name. And toggle the settings. Sessions allows you to create as many roles as you need, and if you no longer require the created role, you can easily delete it. And there you have it. Managing members in sessions is a breeze when you know the ropes. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more sessions tips.